Hey, Robin. I really need someone to know. I'm afraid something terrible is gonna happen. You were completely right about Altera, okay? You were right. I was wrong. And the cat should be called Potato. I admit it. Sorry. Bad attempt at a joke. I just... I don't know what to do. I guess I should just come out and say it at this point. I've said this much already. We found a frozen Leviathan that's infected with Kara. Altera thinks they can use it for something. Weapons, experimental treatments, a whole range of things. But one end of the range is ugly, dangerous, but profitable, of course. What if it gets out while we're messing around with it? Or worse, what if it ends up a bioweapon in the wrong hands? I hope I'm overreacting, but I don't think I am. Anyway, message me back, please. I could really use a friend. You're my sister. I love you. I don't think I have a choice. I have to neutralize the bacteria myself. I'm a little nervous. Okay, terrified. But this thing is a death sentence. We shouldn't be messing around with it. I'm no biologist, I know. So does everyone else here. I haven't spoken to Danny since we fought about it. Zeta said she'd handle it and then didn't. Lil practically begged me to drop it. This is completely beyond the scope of your work. You have to stop before you jeopardize your standing with the company. I don't want good standing with a transgov that would do this. Robin tried to warn me. Maybe she was right, and Altera really is unfixable. Maybe I deserve better than this. We all do. I've synthesized the antibacterial agent. I know my biochem at least well enough to do that much. I've stashed some away in one of the Pengling research caves, southeast of the Leviathan. That was probably the easy part. Now I just have to carry out the plan. Focus, be brave, worry about what happens next after the threat is neutralized. They're going to know it was me. If they send me home, when they send me home, where the ice isn't 20 feet thick, I can get my Augie bun back. We can cuddle under a nice warm blanket. Things with Robin will thaw out. They always do. Besides, I think she'll respect this. And then, maybe I'll start my own research outfit with an awesome team. I'd love to work on prosthetics again. Help people find peace and ease in their bodies. No more cold. No more spying. Nothing that can be misused. All right. Now's my time. I've got this. I've already synthesized an antidote and stashed it in a cave. I can go grab it and...
That's your plan?
You don't think it'll work?
You're thinking too small. Like maybe if you're polite enough about destroying the bacteria, Altera will come around and see it your way. But do you believe in yourself or not?
I think so.
You think so? Come on! Is the bacteria a threat, or isn't it?
It is.
Does it need to be dealt with or not?
It does.
So who's right on this?
I am.
Say it like you mean it.
I am.
I said like you mean it, not like you're testifying before a rigged transgov court.
I am.
Great. Then what you gotta do is seal off the whole cave. I've got just the stuff. Made it for fishing, but it blew the whole ice shelf halfway to deep space. Vaporized all the fish.
Okay.
And you gotta hit the lab too, or there's just no point. Actually, you know what? Let me take care of that one. It'll be fun.
Danny's not here, I'm afraid.
That's okay. It's you I wanted to see. What's that you're working on?
Just a sketch for a piece I want to make. I'm slacking off. Don't tell the boss lady.
I won't. It's beautiful. What is it?
I'm doing a series inspired by bacteria. Mutant beauty. Life, death, risk. You know, that kind of thing.
What's this one? It looks like Karab, but Vin, is this a mutation?
It's just an art project.
You know you're doing that thing with your neck, like when you're trying to bluff an alien intruder.
Right, fine. Fine. I'm bad at lying.
Are you mutating Karab bacterium from the frozen leviathan here in this lab?
Please, don't ask me any more questions.
I don't think I need to.
Hello? Someone there?
Oh, no.
Samantha? Is that you?
Oh, yeah. Told you I was investigating. Don't worry about me. I'm on my way out.
You can't keep doing this. We have protocols.
Harvin, stand back. Don't come any closer.
Why? What are you up to?
Harvin, I mean it. Stop.
My investigation of the fire excavation site, including the cave entrance and surrounding area, revealed minor cosmetic damage to Altera survey equipment and significant structural damage to the natural cave entrance and supports. Resulting debris prevents cave access without heavy excavation equipment. Only foot access is currently possible. We are reporting two casualties, Pavan Ivanov and Samantha Ayou. Both bodies were found beneath the rubble at the cave entrance. Ivanov had just entered the cave. The prints were still visible by the entrance. Deeper into the cave, Ayou appeared to have sustained a fall. Poor souls. What was Ayou doing? Nothing in her file suggests a history of vandalism or carelessness. And yet, I can only conclude that the cause of the collapse was employee negligence. We will need to investigate a possible connection to the explosive damage reported at Omega Lab. If there is a connection, who is responsible?
Thank you. Welcome aboard, Captain.
I believe the antibacterial agent was effective. Without it, the bacteria could have spread. Now it cannot. Your sister's memory will live in you through this gesture.
Feels good. Doing this one last thing for Sam. I feel like I got some closure.
My people do not experience that. Humans feel joy in realizing that you've reached the end of something.
Sometimes. Closure is a sense of resolution, like knowing that even though it still hurts, it'll be okay. I did what I came to do. I found out what really happened to her, and I got to finish her work. I learned a little bit more about the person I've looked up to for, well, my whole life. I wish I told her that more. Sam always wanted to make a difference. She wanted the bacteria contained to keep everyone safe. I'm grateful to give her that. I just wish I could have said goodbye.
sensing interesting patterns to the northeast. It would be worth investigating. But be careful.
Of what?
I recall ravenous creatures tunneling beneath the ice.
New blueprint synthesized.
Thank you. Thank you.
medical information pertaining to weapon construction nearby.
Thank you.
is a rough way to go.
Yes, I would not enjoy being crushed while mining iron cube components.
The cold preserved the body well, but this isn't a big sample. Will it be enough?
Our tissues are pluripotent, derived from the DNA of various species, capable of changing form as necessary.
Ah, like stem cells. So what prevents you from, I don't know, ending up with hooves where your eyelashes should go?
That does not happen. At least not since the fourth iteration.